All right, ladies and gentlemen, E3 Nintendo Direct Treehouse live stream. Getting ready to see what they finna do. Let's see what's going on. Give us something good. What's this? Ganondorf? What the hell? Oh, it looked like somebody was. Wait, hold on. Is that Kazuya? They didn't put Kazuya in Smash. Duck under fireballs, so that's good. Dang. And he took out Captain Falcon. Got Pit. That boxer from whatever the hell that game was. Icarus. And he got his devil mode too, so. Wait, so they gave Heihachi Kazuya a Heihachi skin? Or that's just him in the background? So we welcome him to Smash Brothers, okay? It'd be funny if it just floated back up. That's good. A tsunami kit. Sternum smash. Drake tried to give him all his Tekken moves in this. How's that gonna work for a traditional Smash character though? I don't know. I hope that's not like automatic and you actually got to do the inputs. $6.28, okay. That's fine. Ain't that Life is Strange? Wait, hold on. What they doing with Life is Strange? So they didn't put all three characters in one game? Life is Strange Remastered and True Color. Okay, so they're bringing it to Nintendo. Okay. I thought they was making like their own Life is Strange games or something like that. I was like, what the hell? Which I wouldn't be mad at, but still. I mean, that's good. Showing Nintendo some love. That's a good thing. Oh, you can say that again. They getting Guardian of the Galaxy 2. Oh, they was getting it because they did announce that there was they did announce that it was going to the Switch. Oh, that's cool. Australia sending. That looked like a cool RPG. It looked like a decent RPG. Two Point Campus. Or they gave you three Super Monkey Ball games. For a new generation, huh? So Super Monkey. So basically they did the same thing that they did with what you call them? Not with Sonic Mania, but it was another game they did this with. I can't remember what. Oh yeah, like the Crash Bandicoot and the Spyro games. That's dope. Good. Motherfuckers actually get a real Metroid game this time. Not that Metroid pinball nonsense that they're. Whatever the hell they was trying to do. At least you get a real Metroid Prime game. Let's see. Let's see what they're talking about. Metroid 5? Wait, I thought you just said Metroid 4. Whatever. This Metroid. That's all that matters. I like that outfit, though. I like that new Samus suit. That's a oh. Wow. Dread. Metroid Dread. So I wonder if the whole game gonna be that thing chasing you during certain parts of the game. Camouflage itself. That's dope. And the whole time, this thing just chasing you nonstop. You got different ones chasing you. That's the thing. Or just upgrades that. And it's getting released this year. So good. Getting it right in October. Amiibo figures are actually still being Emmy, that's the robot name, but they never stopped making Amiibos. I thought they quit making those. I thought they only started making those for Skylanders. That's Trackmania. Oh, Cruisin' Blast. They gotta stop with this rehashing of Dragon Ball Z shit, because they didn't, for like the past, I don't know how many years, they've been giving us the same sagas in a different way. It's just. Don't nobody want to do that. They want to play Dragon Ball. Mario Golf, man. There's certain little games like this that bring a smile to my face, even though I don't have a Switch, because I used to play those. Wings are ruined. Of course, they wouldn't want to talk about that. This Shin Megami Tensei. I know what this is. And when I used to play those, I used to make sure the demons that I got didn't have any weaknesses after I fused them. I miss those games, though, man. The Persona games, the Shin Megami Tensei games. Man. Doing some good RPGs. Is there a way for you to actually beat those games? It looked like it had like some, oh dang. Nah, not really. Fatal Frame. Don't I remember that game? Fatal Frame. I think I played a game called Fatal Frame before. I think I did, but it was like years ago. Oh, that's what it was. Okay, it was the game where you use the camera to capture ghosts and unsolved mysteries and things like that. I didn't play it, but I seen somebody else play it on a playthrough. I remember that song. Metal Gear, Doom Eternal. So they put the best ones on Nintendo Switch. So they wasn't risking with the new Tony Hawk. That's the game to look forward to right there. That's it. Advance Wars. Looks relatively short. What the hell is this? Age of Cal- oh, expansion for it. Okay. Oh, damn. I got a bad feeling about that game. I ain't gonna front, I got a bad feeling about it. That's what's up. Oh, wow, that's dope. That's Hyrule again? Twenty twenty-two again. Ain't nobody mad at it. We'll take it. Yeah, it was cool. I liked a lot of the games that they showed on this. Nintendo is a very underrated system. Cause I know, you know, PlayStation 4 and Xbox gets a lot of attention more so than Nintendo Switch. But they be having some dope games. I mean, Mario Golf and the new Mario Party. You know what I'm saying? The expansion for Hyrule Warriors. I don't know nothing about that other Zelda game they talking about where you gotta lose like the little thumb to flick the sword. Those games never work out well. Kazuya being added to Smash, Wings of Ruin, of course, and a bunch of other stuff. Man, they did a good job, man. So, again, man, hit that subscribe, hit that follow. I'll see you guys later. Check out the Teespring stores. Check out the merchandise. Hold on. Check that out. Stop existing and start living. World Warriors Collective on the front right there. And many more in the Teespring stores in the channel banner. Check them out. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'm out.